start with a recap of last week. At Omaha, a team that falls back. Definitely wanted to get them after dropping to them last year. Got a lot of scoring chances, but ultimately came away 1-0.
When you get to Summit League time, it's really about finding a way to get a result. I thought that we were a little bit inconsistent at times in the game with some uncharacteristic giveaways, but we created a lot of good scoring opportunities, and it was fantastic to see Nicole Hatcher get the game winner.
On a year where there's a lot of parity between the teams, definitely got to take care of business at home, and your squad did that.
Yeah, it was nice to start at home. It was nice to start with a great crowd, and we know that every game is really important, so we have to approach each individual team as almost a separate season, and so the next game becomes our most important.
One game again this week, big one against Denver. They're winless this year, but you know they're going to be ready to play, especially maybe a chip on their shoulder after what happened last year in the championships. What are you going to see out of them?
Well, they're going to be a good team. They're well coached. They've had a great tradition in their program. Going to Denver, playing at altitude, all those things are going to be tough for us. It's our first flight this year, so that'll be a little new, a little bit different. So we know that we can't take anybody for granted, especially a team with the quality of Denver.
The way the schedule shakes out this year, only one game each of the first 2 weeks, and then rest of the year, it'll have two games each week. Is that anything that goes different into the schedule?
Well, it's good and bad. It's nice we have a little more time in training. We can do a few more things, develop different aspects of our game and preparation when you only have one team to focus on. But at the same time, we have to be careful that we don't get out of a rhythm of playing Friday, Sunday, because that'll come back to us very quickly after 3 weeks of having something different.
Any thoughts or concerns or improvements that need to happen going forward?
I think we just have to build on our confidence, have to a little bit of self-belief, a little bit sharper, and certainly finishing.